No, 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 you're doing it all wrong. That's not the way to use a hammer. A hammer is used for construction, not for destruction. Hey man, what water? What the fuck, man?
Manny, show us how to use a hammer.
Make me money.
Hello, tools. Bienvenidos. Welcome to Handy Manny's School for Tools. I'm Manny, and today we're going to show you how to use un martillo, a hammer. Handy Manny's School for Tools.
We are learning what to do.
To pull a nail.
Or turn a wrench.
To fix a bike.
Or build a bench.
Handy Manny's School for Tools.
Who can tell me which tool is used to attach pieces of wood to each other?
Oh, a hammer! I can do it! Me!
That's right, Pat. Un martillo, a hammer, is used to bang nails into wood. A nail is hammered right through one piece of wood and then into another to attach the two pieces of wood together. Show them, Pat.
Okay! Sorry, Manny. The last nail got bent.
No te preocupes, Pat. Don't worry. This is the perfect time to show everyone what to do when that happens. Okay, who knows what tool is used to take a nail out of a piece of wood?
Oh, I think it's a job for me.
Dude, can't get it.
Hey, baby, I can suck it out. God, sorry. All I got was some sawdust.
And those were good tries, everyone. But the best tool for removing something is often the one that put it there in the first place.
Yeah, we should get the tool who put it there in the first place. Where's the tool that... Hey, that tool's me.
That's right, Pat. A hammer. Un martillo is not only the tool for banging in nails, but also for pulling them out.
Right! For that, I use my claw.
Well done, Pat. Why don't you hammer the last nail into the toy box now?
You got it, Manny! You see, guys, the way to hammer a nail is to hit it right on the head.
This flat part on top is called the head of the nail.
Right, and it's easy to mess up and bend the nail if you miss it by mistake. You just need to pay attention. Sometimes I'm about to hit a nail, and I start thinking about something else, like ice cream or puppy dogs. I love puppy dogs. Or...
Pat?
Oh, yes, Manny.
Do you think you could finish the job now?
Sure I can. I'm a hammer.
Yippee!
Nice and done.
Great!
Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Whoops. Guess I wasn't paying attention.
Happy Manny's school for
So now, let's make some amazing art introducing the waltzing hammers. Can't touch this.
How do we make it? The model was sadly destroyed.
Now let's make our machine. As you can see, sanding is very, very important. Can't touch this. Look in my eyes, man. Can't touch this.
Okay.
12 seconds later.
How about the palo with the
a few inches later. 6.5 hours later. Three 28 a.m. Many months later. Break it down. The next.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new.
Tomorrow for sure.
The hammer is looking great. Let's move on.
Yeah.
This was the hardest step of the process.
We use professional help to cut the column.
Papo's father helped us weld the columns to the base.
This is actually a simple screw which is very resistant.
We used pens.
Like the ones you write with. That's right, we used white again. Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so pretty! Finish the documentary?
In one day, ain't nobody got time for that.
Ain't nobody got time for that.